Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Dark Souls. Now, today we will be going down into New Londo to fight the four kings. Thought that would be the more fun thing to do, because I hate the catacombs. It's too dark. Is that a fat wolf? I will say, we don't accept those here. I also switched out my sunlight blade for emit force. Why? I don't know. I couldn't use the other one, so why not, I guess. I wanted to see what it does. Ah, it does damage. Okay. I wasn't sure if it did damage or if it just pushed people, so. Huh. I'm gonna need those. Put those on. We gotta get over there somewhere. Over there? Somewhere there's a giant door and we're gonna open it and all this water is gonna drain out. Over there's a firekeeper soul. Right there. We're not gonna grab it because we don't need it. But for those of you who don't know, now you do. I need to put this on. Alright. Now I can kill ghosts. Now I can banish them. Ow. That was rude. What's this? Another curse. Ow, they're coming through the ground! They're in the walls! I know you're like right here, aren't you? There he is. Stop that. All right, found more. Always good to have more. The hell? Come down here and say that to my face. Ah! Now you can jump that, but I'm scared, so I'm not going to. Alright, I need to do a heal. They're starting to do some built-up damage. Uh-oh. Hi, how are you? Oh god. Oh god. Just jump! Oh my god! Ah, it's like a haunted house. Still one more. Uh-oh. They're in the walls. You dirty bitch! She's in the walls again, damn it! Gotcha! Trying to fuck with me. Why, hello.
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors. Save for ghosts, you have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal.
Thank you.
The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins.
Oh, there it is, right there.
Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. Hello.
What else do you have? Transient curse, resist curse. I'm not cursed. Alright, I'm gonna kill him.
Oh.
No survivors. I need that. And when I say I need that, I mean I want it and I don't know what it is. Probably just like an item. Whee! I'm gonna go this way and get the items. Never mind. Oh yeah, here we go, never mind. Thank you. Rare Ring of Sacrifice. Can I just... Huh? Alright, time to drain all the water. Let's heal first. Alright, good luck everybody outside. Time to come up. Yeah, that's where the dragons are. Dark Wraith with the Dark Sword. Ooh, might do a Dark Sword run, that's fun. This is an easy sword. You tried to kick me! Ha! I'll show you who to kick. I can't see! Oh shit! Oh, he didn't kill me. I thought it was. I thought that was it. Alright, time to see how far this goes. Got him. Damn, that Dark Wraith armor. Where does this go? Ah, this is the shortcut. Okay. This is the shortcut. Let's send it back up. Where's the staircase up? There it is. Take a left, okay. Oh. What do we got here? A very large ember. Wait. Oh, okay. Okay, where the hell do I go then? Okay, okay. Man just comboed me. Oh, and then the disrespectful kick. For now, I'm just gonna go to the boss. This place is hell. Now that we did that whole run and made it here for the first time, we're gonna attempt this. Gonna go all the way to the bottom. Make sure we don't fat roll. Alright, now the stairs end right here. That is what is known as the Abyss. Now, the only way to survive this is if you have this on. If you don't have this on, you will just die when you jump down here. Heads up. Just saying that now. I'm gonna put any kind of healing I have on for this fight. Humanity. A twin humanity, screw it, why not? Can I have the hat on? I can't. Okay. Alright, let's go. Welcome to the Abyss. This is where the Four Kings is at. They should show up any second now. There he is. Basically there's like infinity in here. How am I getting hit by stuff? I am fucking this up so bad. Jump attack, I missed. Oh shit. I did a lot. And his friend's here now, great. Ah! Of course, because R2s take 5 years to do. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Let's rush him and just do as much as we can. Or just die immediately. That works too, you know? Far enough away, I think I should be able to pull this off. Third one. Alright, that was three. This should be the last one right here. That was the four kings. Took longer than it should have, but it is done, nonetheless. Back to Firelink. There's only one more place left. That is good old Grave Lord Nito. Let's go fight Nito. Now for Nito, we are gonna need our Astoris Straight Sword plus 5, because that is holy or divinity or whatever. So we should be able to easily. Nice. So we should be able to go over here, fight these skeletons, and they should not revive when they die. They should stay dead. Alright, I got all the items though, so we're gonna run past this. Oh, didn't get this. Oh, it's dark. Uh-oh. Ah! That scared me. I thought I was dead. Ow. Get down here to this man. Get our lantern. So we can see in the spooky darkness. He didn't give us to us. Now it's just gonna be dark. Alright, 36,000. Do I have any, I do. Just one. So if this is like that, then how much? 354, 486. 406. Let's see what we can do in this episode. Come on, hit him. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Ow. Lucerne. Oh, that's not a lantern. Come here, you little bitch. I can swing for days. I have the arm strength of being able to wield a two-handed weapon. And now I'm using a one-handed weapon. I'm gonna be like a god. Damn. Turns the bridge. All night. I really don't want to go further until I get a... Ooh, a scimitar. Until I can get a lantern. I would really like one. Ow! Oh, do you have the lantern? No! Jesus. Nah, God. So dark. Damn it. He's getting stabbed. Ow. Did that motherfucker just dive at me? The hell? I'm gonna be honest, I don't know where this one is. Looks like right there, but what's that? Don't wanna go down there. Oh, it opens this door. I think it's right here. Oh. Yes. Perfect. I see. Ah! Stop it! Oh, ladder. Oh, here's the one for the bridge. Down there. I want to go down there. Fuck! What's that? I actually blocked that somehow. A great sight. It's a really big area. It's 100% something like right there. Oh hi! I'm gonna go back this way. Look, this is a problem, I know. Hold on. There. I was scared of the big guy, so I put my weapon on. I'm sorry. Path ahead. There's a ladder, so let's see. Let's go! Gosh. Please! I need it! It's so dark and spooky. Alright, I'm gonna go back and fall down one of those holes. Back one. Oh, hold on. That's not cool. You can't just throw him at me. Not a safe zone. What the hell was that? Oh, I think I need to fall on the other side. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to use that heal either. That's not good. Hiya! Thank you. Hiya. I hear him, but I don't, can't get to him. I don't want to go down there yet. It's like super dark down there. I don't have the lantern yet. Like, what am I supposed to do? Well, what's this sign? Oh. I hate this place. It's so dark. I didn't get my lantern like I'm supposed to. At least I'm supposed to, I think it's supposed to be a drop from those guys. I fell down here, so this is nothing. Damn, alright. Into the darkness. As soon as I go down here, it's just gonna be pitch black. Oh no, I fight this guy first, that's right. Pinwheel. Now he has three masks on. When you defeat him, you get one of those three randomly. And each one gives you a different special ability. We can now also make our Estus super strong. That's for the mother. I don't know what that does. This one slightly raises HP. How much? I like to hunt it. Now it's pitch black. I never got my lantern. Damn it, game. How are you supposed to do anything like this? This is crazy. I'm a Homer Bone. Do I really need to be, like, alive or something? What's in here? Treasure. Oh. Jerk. A ladder? All right. Oh, hell no. Everyone's seance ring. Here. What's here? Are you gonna give me my lantern? Lantern? Lantern! Now's the problem of need to do that and that. Alright, now I can see. Now we can go fight the demons. What the? Oh my god. Yeah, I ain't got time for all that. Holy shit, there's a lot of you. Let's go, Z. Coming through. Uh-oh. Just fall here then? Yeah, here we go. Oh my god, they're all here! Alright. Pop one of these. And now before we go adventuring into the dark, we're gonna do that in the next video. Stay tuned. It's so spooky.